And now we have a hotline from Mingya in Taiwan, also known as Formosa.
2021年9月20日，无上师电视台播出师父开示：堕胎杀生会伤害世界，会给大家带来灾难。我有真实经历。我今年61岁，我在23岁的时候，先后堕胎两个小孩，原因是我的婆婆认为我刚结婚，没有经济基础，不可以养育小孩，因此决定我需要拿掉小孩。我是个乡下姑娘，嫁到都市什么都不懂，只能听婆婆的安排。虽然心里很不安，但以为没事，因为我不知道也看不到堕胎的小孩。但是那几年心情都很郁闷，很不快乐，心里总有一块大石头压着。我心里想，可能跟婆婆是结恶缘。之后婆婆日常生活百般刁难，最后我也以离婚收场。30岁的时候，我很幸运找到师父，成为师父的徒弟。印心以后，我很快的就可以飞行自如，我可以上天堂，也可以下地狱。我知道很多的事情，甚至往生的亲戚朋友我都去探望过。当然我也见到堕胎的那两个小孩，一个男的，一个女的，原来他们一直跟在我身边长大。那个女孩在我入定的时候来哭诉，说她被欺负，她指甲被撕开，很痛很痛，她一直哭说，妈妈我好痛好痛。男的也说他很饿很痛苦，他怨恨我没让他出生。我吓坏了，我感到很心痛也很害怕。然后我增加打坐的时间，祈祷师父照顾他们，帮助他们。有一天女孩穿着漂亮的礼服，很开心地来告诉我，师父带她往莲花厅修行去了。男孩也来跟我告别，说他要前往中国投胎了，长大会印心修行。终于结束了堕胎的梦魇，我很幸运遇到了师父，师父解救了我的人生，否则我的人生是一步死棋，无法前进，无法后退，生命找不到出口。没有修行的人可没有我这样的幸运，所以真的不能堕胎，会有报应，需要偿还的。台湾福尔摩沙明雅。
Drew Mingya, your story brought tears to our eyes as we read of the agony felt by you and the aborted children. We are grateful that you have bravely shared this experience of yours so others may learn and not suffer as you and your babies have. Our heartfelt thanks. May the heavens shine brightly on you, those you love, and the kind Taiwanese or Formosan people, thus bringing much joy and tranquility. In universal peace, Supreme Master TV Team.P.S. Master's loving support is conveyed in this reply to you. Sweet Mingya, this happy resolution of a past tragedy is due to God's infinite grace as well as your deep faith, sincere prayers, remorse, and devotion. Without the Almighty's compassionate, forgiving power and spiritual practice, we all remain lost in this world.Much love to you and your precious little ones. I embrace you and pray that the divine light within all beings may illuminate the path forward and bring good fortune to you and serene Taiwan or Formosa.
Vegan, definitely a humane human.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and our cute, loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.